No, literally at the end of my 8th grade year. And then like over the summer, like when I came back to school, I was like 6'1". And then over the course of all 5 plus 4 years, I slowly got to 6'10".
Ha ha ha!